Hello, SEF Indisc is back. Now, you are with me, Ivonia, and let's get to know more about the new normal. New normal is the hottest topic in this pandemic situation. How it can be? Many people, from young men, students, workers, until entrepreneurs, started to shout with the condition that we must always be at home. Of course, if we only at home, we cannot have normal activities, and it have an impact on the country's economic sectors, the availability of health insurance, until the psychological person. Therefore, there have been statements from our government and their line ministers that if the citizens must be able to return to normal activities during the COVID-19 pandemic period, or we can simplify that, we have to dealing with COVID-19. In the past 3 months, people have been urged to always do physical distancing, work from home, always do the hand hygiene procedures, travel must use the COVID-19 hygiene protocol, public transportation is restricted, and only store with regulated sector can open until places of worship are restricted. So, there is a lot of ways have been done to prevent the spread of coronavirus. However, the amount of the verified status of COVID-19 cases is increasing every day. So, I believe that we should make a change during the pandemic, and the ability of the adaption is really needed right now. And of course, we will make some new habits that commonly said a new normal. So, what has included a prediction of the new normal period? First, it's about health and hygiene are important things. Second, work from home or work online. The trend of online meeting has greatly increased during the pandemic. Online meetings can be done anywhere and anytime as long as there is a fast internet. And the third, time to be an influencer. During a pandemic, many people will have unrestricted working hours and have a lot of free time. So, no wonder there will be many people working in two companies. Fourth, too many online shops. No wonder if the pandemic will be supposed to do anything by online, including buying vegetables and dishes by online. And then, a lot of online businesses are founded with a variety of human needs, and offline business has slowly progressed become online business. And the last is digital money. Digital money is a great demand because in the reality, using a digital money is really easy without fear of contracting the coronavirus. The point is that we must have the ability to adapt quickly and responsively so that we can all go through a pandemic period safely and even get the benefit. Alright, that's all my thoughts about new normal. So, what's the meaning of new normal for you guys? I hope you can write it down on comment section below. Thank you for listening. And see ya in the next episode.